Milo is a 5-year-old Brittany Spaniel who lives with Addison's disease. This means his adrenal glands don't produce enough cortisol, which can cause a variety of symptoms, including weakness, weight loss, and inflammation. Milo is always on medication to help regulate his cortisol levels, but he still has to take care of himself. He eats a balanced diet, gets regular exercise, and loves spending time with his family and friends.